would give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Sanette, and I'm back again with another YouTube video. Today, I'm gonna be doing 20 plus YouTube video ideas for those who are stuck on what to do, like what videos to post for their YouTube channel. Like, you have a YouTube channel, like you want to start one, but you don't know what videos to post. I got you on this one, so that's why I'm making a video about this. And if you're new to my channel, my name is Sanette. My channel is called Sanette Renee. And don't forget to comment down below, share, like the video, give it a big thumbs up, and subscribe. And if like you already watching my past two videos, then welcome back, bro or sis. So yeah, let's get
the first one. I have is number one is skincare routine. If you have like a skincare routine, oh, this one is in front of my house. I'm sorry, but if you want to do a skincare routine, then let's do one. Second one is hauls. Like if you like go on show hauls, like a slime haul, a shopping haul, Forever 21 haul, like a toy haul, anything, you could do that. Like any type of haul. Number three, you can do vlogs, like a school vlog, a day in my life vlog, like anything like that. Number four is how-to videos, like how to make scrunchies, how to make a ring light, like something like that. Like just be creative. Number five is collection. You could do any type of collections, my makeup collection, my hair supplies collection, my scrunchies collection. Anything, do any collection you would like that might seem cool to you. It doesn't matter. Six is ASMRs. ASMRs are really popular, so that would be good to do one. You might get a lot of likes and views on that one. A mukbang, you could do a mukbang, like a seafood bowl, like anything like that. That would be really cool. Number eight is tutorials. Tutorials are good. Like you could do a hair tutorial, you could do a anything type of tutorial, it would be good. Number nine is a sibling tag. Like you could do it with your bro or your sis. Number 10 is a try to, like it's like try to pull an all-nighter video. I know a lot of teenagers do that these days. I haven't did it personally because I don't want to get in trouble. But you can do that, try to pull an all-nighter. Number 11 is like people be doing like 50 questions with me, like things you don't know about me. That might be good to post. Number 12 is a room tour. That would be good to post. You can that room tour, but you got to make sure you're... Dang! Oh, sorry. But my phone was showing something. But it doesn't matter. I thought videos were possible. But you like, but your room gotta be clean. A blindfolded challenge, that'd be cool. A house tour. Scrunchie collection. I have scrunchies. I might even post a video like that. Like a girl talk video, like a boy talk video, anything you wanna do. A playlist video. Like when you show all your things on like your playlist and you can share it with people, that would be cool. An advice video, a Q&A, a control, like Instagram controls my life, my followers, my subscribers control my life, anything like that. Number 21 is skits. Number 22, like you can do any type of slime video, like a slime ASMR, like my slime collection, something like that, or how to make slime, something like that. 23 is like a reaction video. You could react to any video you want. That would be cool. You can get a lot of likes from that and views. Number 24 is a try not to video. That would be cool to post. Like you could do a try not video. That would be good to post. 25 is like a day in a life. Like you can vlog. Like I said before, vlog. Like people want to know about your life sometimes. So post an interesting video about your life. And number 26 is challenges. So. Yeah, so that's all of the like YouTube videos I got. I might even do a part two. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Comment down below. Share this video. And thank you guys for watching. Love you.